This is a Salisbury the Stouffer is a signature classic. This is cut film event. However, instead I'll be using the TrueCookPlus Code. So we're here. This will be 1406. It's all very safe. Now you follow the instructions though. I guess I'll put it on. Pause. I've opened it up. Now, it says, cut film to vent. So I will. I have a little thing over here. Oh, we're over here. Be using the TrueCookPlus Code. Right there. It makes a musical sound. I put in 1406 and start. It says 6 minutes and whatever, then it jumped down to 5:30. I guess it's almost the same. I don't know, whatever. Oh, right now it's about 10 minutes. On my mac and cheese. So I get that over here. So. A little bit of this too. And I have the Kroger type of love. Kroger type of love. Chop onions. Oh, I have one there too. Something I'm not sure of. is if the the kitchen timer. It's supposed to be included. Let's stand. Oh, wait a minute. It's turning it kind of on and off. I think where somewhere I read that it senses some moisture inside. This is Friday. May the 17th. It's turning on and off. It's not pleasing like it's in the section for 5 minutes on 5 and a half on high. G. I got it from the Home Depot quite a while ago. Oh, now it's less than a minute to go. Kitchen timer now. Kitchen timer 100. Start. Now there's a timer. Doesn't do much. But you can see the timer there. That looked pretty good. I had a thing over here like that. That looks pretty good. That looks pretty good, wouldn't you think? I like pepper. Then I put a few of the Kroger ones. Even though it has a ton in here too. A ton in here too. This is the Kroger. Anyway, I love that. Let's see the here. I put my, I don't think it's a garlic yet. Now it's almost 5. Now I guess I'll put it on pause again. I screwed some of the ketchup on. Kroger brand. Oh, yeah, that's pretty good, wouldn't you say? Oh, I guess that'll be it for now. So we'll just push it on the side. I'm gonna eat it. Like, about